If I'm a Linux developer, why should I use WSL? Well, using WSL gives you access to a Linux environment on Windows. So what that means is you can still use your favorite Linux tools, applications, and workflows when you're using a Windows machine. So let's take a look at some different examples of why you might use that or why you might think that's a great thing. If you're somebody who has a gaming rig at home that has Windows 10, and you want to start using your Linux tools and workflow on it, you can install WSL and use it right away. Or perhaps there's applications that you only can use on Windows, maybe something like Photoshop. Well, you can still have your favorite Linux tools, like maybe you need Node.js to run the back end, while running Photoshop at the same time to make the media for the front end. And in the very skeptical case, maybe you're somebody who's forced to use Windows because it's part of the organization that you're in. Well, you can have your Linux tools directly on your work machine, even if you're more used to a Linux environment back at home.